Diabetes sores, wounds, or bruises. Diabetes sores, wounds, or bruises are very common skin changes for a diabetic with type 2 diabetes symptoms. A side effect of high blood sugar is the reduced ability of your skin to heal properly. You may find that cuts and sores are slow to heal and may become more easily infected. This is due to poor circulation, nerve damage, and an impaired immune system. Your skin is your body's largest organ and is vulnerable to the effects of elevated blood sugar. It is important to recognize that the condition of your skin and the reduced ability to heal can be an indicator for diabetes sores or wounds problems caused by type 2 symptoms of diabetes. As many as a third of people with type 2 diabetes will have skin conditions related to their diabetes at some time in their lives. The most common cause of bacterial skin infections in diabetics is the Staphylococcus bacteria, or staph infection. Another common cause is that diabetes affects the flow of the blood. Without proper blood flow, it takes longer for any wound, cut, sore, blister, or bruise to heal. Poor blood flow in the arms and legs is called peripheral vascular disease and puts diabetics at risk not only for frequent healing wounds, but also for infections. Skin infections left untreated can fester and worsen to the point that gangrene can develop. This is why you sometimes hear of diabetics having a toe, foot, even part of a leg amputated. Research indicates that more than half of these amputations can be prevented through proper care when the problems develop. A type 2 symptom of diabetes can start with something simple like a blister that becomes infected and develops into a sore. Checking your skin regularly is part of a good health care regimen. Other type 2 diabetes symptoms, like nerve damage, can make it easier to injure yourself and not even notice. Prevention, awareness, and proper care can put you at an advantage to live a healthy, full life. Not healing diabetes sores, wounds, and bruises can be the warning sign to cause you to make necessary health changes. Other type 2 symptoms can include excessive hunger or weight gain and obesity, increased thirst, frequent urination, fatigue or blurry vision, dry, itchy skin, and tingling or numbness in the hands and feet.
For the latest news and tips to keep you in control of your health, visit our website at early-diabetes-symptoms.com, where we have free access to our website with all the videos in this series, recipe ebooks with thousands of diabetic recipes, and weekly health tips and the latest information on healthy living. Visit early-diabetes-symptoms.com.